In secondary, you have more independence. Like, you're more independent. You've got to do things by yourself. You've got to get yourself to lessons. You've got to remember your homework. Like, year 7, you get quite a bit of homework, but not as much as what you will in year 8, 9, 10, 11. When I get the homework, I do it straight away as soon as I get home. So it's out the way, then if I have time, I'll go play. But it just depends, because homework comes first, because it will help you with your levels.
You've got to adapt to it. It's a lot harder. The levels are more difficult to get to, and the standards are really high.
You have to be more independent. You trusted a lot more to do, like get to your lessons on time, and yeah. Because it's like when you go get a job, you can't just like have a day off because you want one. You have to do the work that you're given.
In primary, it's a lot easier, and the teachers aren't so strict on you. But in secondary, they really get down on you. But it's a good thing. It helps you.